Thank you. course it's linked, you utter dipshit. It's all Corpse Girl's doing. It says so on the fucking body bag.
Thank you.
I'll change my password. I'll ban the hacker's IP address. I'll kill them! I'll kill them for defiling Corpse Girl's website!
You heard me.
Yeah, so?
Can't you track them down? Don't you have, like, connections?
Me? Already hooked you up with cadavers. Don't know what else you want.
I want you to find this hacker and let me strangle them to death!
Jeez. I'm no computer genius. Take it to the police.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Of course.
So what am I supposed to do?
Find someone else. Besides, you still owe me.
Excuse me? What exactly do I owe you?
My share of the corpses. Remember our deal? It's take, take, take with you. We're supposed to share.
Come on, what do you need me for? You're capable of getting the cadavers yourself now that you know how. Just ask Tomoe to drive for you.
Can I store them at the factory?
Store them? For how long?
Don't know. Weeks?
They'll rot.
That's why I won't take them home.
It'll stink up the whole place.
We had a deal.
Fine. Store them at the factory. I don't care. What do you want them for, anyway?
Tut-tut-tut. Not allowed to ask. Good luck with your hacker. Gotta go.
Right. Thanks for nothing.
All good in the hood?
Sure, whatever.
Come on, cheer the fuck up. There's gotta be someone who can find that hacker.
Well, I don't know anyone.
Yeah, me neither. How many requests did you say there were?
70 when I looked this morning.
70? Jeez. How am I gonna deliver that many, you know what?
Keep your voice down.
I said, you know what? I didn't say nothing incriminating.
I don't know, okay? Is that what you want to hear?
No need to snap at me.
Just shut up for a minute, will you? I can't think when you're around.
Wow, sorry. Fucking skank.
Thank you for meeting me after work. I hope you don't mind eating at this restaurant.
Of course, it's no trouble.
It's nice to see you. I feel like we only ever talk on the phone these days.
Yeah. Is something troubling you? Noriko, you've got a weird look on your face.
Sorry.
You can talk to me.
I'm kind of swamped at the moment. Do you ever get that feeling that you're drowning underneath the weight of everything? That no matter what you do, you'll never escape your situation? What am I saying? Of course you get it. You've been through so much shit.
Noriko, we've both been through a lot. School wasn't easy for either of us. I know you better than anyone. I know everything about you.
That's true. I guess I'm just overwhelmed. Maybe I need a vacation.
A vacation, huh? That does sound nice. Okay. Dream vacation destination. Go.
Huh?
Come on! We used to play this all the time. Don't think about it, just tell me about your ideal getaway.
Somewhere sunny? Don't laugh at me!
I just can't imagine you in the sun.
Seriously. You said dream vacation, so? Yeah. In my dreams, I'd like to go somewhere sunny. Maybe Hawaii or Australia. Could you imagine me with a tan?
You should go. Go to Hawaii or Australia or wherever. Do something good for yourself.
Owie. Come on. You know it's not that simple.
But why not?
Really? How can you, of all people, ask me that?
What's that supposed to mean?
You can't even leave your apartment without checking that the light is off, or that the faucet isn't running. You need to check, like, 10 or 20 times.
I'm aware. At least I can go out.
Hey, I'm out right now, aren't I?
Are you?
Excuse me?
Does a safe little place like this even count? How is this any different than your tiny apartment?
It's completely different. I'm surrounded by people, and...
It's the same. You don't go anywhere new. You're too terrified to step outside of your comfort zone.
Oh, come on. You can't talk. You couldn't even start working at the office with me because you were too anxious to leave your apartment.
That's not fair. If I'm not certain about everything, then it's too hard to... Why are we fighting? We both know what we're battling with, so... Why?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.
Thank you.
Ellie? Tell me about your dream vacation.
Mine? I'd actually like to go somewhere colder. I like the cold. I like to wrap up in blankets and sip hot cocoa. Maybe a winter getaway to Switzerland or Norway.
That doesn't sound half bad. There's something nice about snuggling up in the cold.
Right? I'm glad you agree.
You think we'll ever get away?
I am certain we will.
Maybe we could go somewhere together.
Maybe. By the way, I wanted to tell you that I'll be leaving the Maid Cafe soon.
Really? That's great! What does your manager think?
I think he's had a change of heart. He said I can do what I want.
That's fantastic, Aoi!
It's a relief, that's for sure. My last shift is tomorrow. After that, I'll finally be able to escape that one guy.
What will you do for work?
I'm sure something will come up. I have a bit of money tucked away, so I'm not too worried. And my boyfriend has a good job, so he can probably help out.
Your boyfriend?
We've been together for a little while. His name is Junpei. He's great. Actually, he's going to pick me up in a little bit.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank you. Oh, he's here now. I'll introduce you.
Thanks.
Hey, babe. Is your friend?
Yes. Junpei, this is Noriko.
Sup?
Hi.
Aoi talks about you a lot.
She does?
Probably.
We're going to go catch a movie. Would you like to join us, Noriko?
Nah, babe. Remember, you said we were gonna...
Junpei?
It's fine. I've got stuff to do.
Oh, okay. Maybe next time.
Maybe.
Well, see you.
Late.
Bye.
Thank you.
got you!
Fuck. Fuck! What the fuck, Noriko?
Boo! Boo!
Got you! You didn't know I was in here! Kojiro's a loser! Loser! Kojiro didn't know I was in here! Na 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 na!
Just wondering why you wouldn't answer your phone. You're naked. Okay.
Climb in!
One sec. Yeah, found her. Back of the van. Yeah, in an HRP. Okay. Your clothes in here too?
Dunno, but I'm very cold. Come warm me up.
You're lucky we didn't leave the factory yet. These deliveries can wait. Go inside, get dressed.
Can't leave the body bag? I'm naked.
Can you bring her some clothes? Mad. Tomoe is coming outside. She has clothes.
Not gonna wear them. I'm a corpse now. I'm Corpse Girl.
Okay.
What the actual fuck? Noriko, put these on. This is all I have with me. Take them. You little bitch.
Look at me! I'm a corpse! I'm Corpse Girl! Get inside the body bag with me, Tomoe. I wanna snuggle.
Ain't no way in hell that's gonna happen. You finally cracked.
I think this is serious.
No way. You think? She's lost her mind. We gotta take her home.
Yeah. Noriko, get out of the van. Sit in the passenger seat.
No!
Noriko, please. We're worried about you. We're gonna take you home.
I don't have a home! I'm a corpse, remember? Take me to the morgue!
Right. Enough.
Let me go!